haunted warehouse. It is called the Spaghetti Warehouse, and legend has it there are ghosts in this place.
Let's go inside.
Hi guys, Kimberly's here, and we're at the Hedgehog.
We're at the Spaghetti Warehouse. It is one of the most haunted places in the United States.
And there's not really ghosts.
We're gonna go check upstairs and see if the ghosts are upstairs. Whoa. Oh my goodness. I'm nervous. Are you nervous? Supposedly, this warehouse is haunted by a lady. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh, this is creepy. What is this? It's a chair.
Oh,
no. This is kind of scary. Wow. This old warehouse has been turned into a restaurant. Oh, there's a train in the middle of the warehouse. Oh, what's this? Oh, are you guys scared? Is that where she lives?
Oh, I just saw something.
You saw something? What was it? Oh. Scary up here. Oh, look at these instruments. Touched a plate and the plate cracked in half.
Look,
it must have been the ghost.
Guys, look. There's a window.
Some people look up in these windows here and guess what? They see
what?
The shadow of a lady. The lady ghost of the warehouse. I wonder where this door leads. Don't do it! Don't do it! Oh, Addison, here it is. Here it is. This is the shelf with the mirror and the hooks. Do you remember what she found? She found three what? She found three bears sitting here because her husband was from New Mexico and his
one
favorite
was right
place
there,
was the black bears.
One was right there and one was right there.
And this is where she found the ghost had left three black bears, three bears for her. And his coat was gone. And his hat was gone. Yet she could see and hear him in the house. But he wasn't home. I don't know. An accident. I wonder what's in
there. Oh, I saw something flash.
Oh, run! These are from her house, I bet.
Run!
Run!
What's inside here? Let's check what's inside here.
No! Oh. Look back here. What are all these doors? It's scary. Army and Navy. This door handle's missing. Oh no. It must mean do not go inside ever.
Oh my gosh.
It is broken. The glass is broken. Run.
Run!
Oh, look, it says way out. Way out. Run. Run.
Oh, that was close. I'm not touching.
I can't believe this. Oh, my goodness. That's so scary. Stop scaring me. Oh, my goodness. Let's go check out downstairs.
Let's ask
some
ladies. Oh my gosh, there's a hole.
Run.
Run.
Wait.
No, Mama. Oh my gosh,
so this place was turned into a restaurant. And now people say that when they come here at night, they can see the ghost. So that's why we're here during the daytime. So we don't see any ghosts. Right, guys?
She disappeared! Oh no! Oh no! She's so funny!